Hello everyone, and in the video I'm going to share some interesting findings in the Motion Builder OpenReality SDK that I got today. And originally I had a question about if it's possible in Motion Builder to make a setup to control control points of the curve and also the tangents of the curve. So if we modify and go to the vertex level, we can see that here we are able to select a tangent and modify it. But what was the way actually to rig that? There was no way for doing this. And then it was a big surprise for me that once I had a look on the OpenReality SDK samples, I found that there is one constraint there, a new one. I didn't saw this constraint before, so probably it was added in Motion Build 2019 or something. And it's called a 3D curve deformer. And this is actually what it's supposed to do, is to rig your curve with the control points and in and out tangents in order to use to control the curve elements. So let me show how it works. So we're gonna to make, like, I have four control points in this curve, so I need 4 points. And I'm going to add these points and I'm going to make it bigger. So that will be my control points of the curve. And then I can make small cubes, which will be my tangents. And for every control point, I need in and out tangents. So that will be in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, like this. So now I have these tangents, and I even can, I can parent my tangents to control point, if I'm able to drag this small one, yeah, so that when I move the control point, it takes control over the tangents. And now we can try this constraint that we have on samples, 3D curve deformer. So I need to drag and drop the constraint path, then I need to drag and drop my control points into the group point, then my in tangents, so every in tangent should go into the group of tangent in, and then every out tangent should go in the group tangent out. Where's this group here? Yeah, and then I'm going to snap. Yeah, so that's what I have. So now if I select my cube that should control the tangent, we see that it's really doing that job. Here we go. And this is my control point, which I can move, I can rotate. And it's taking a full control of the 3D curve. So yeah, that's a nice finding, I think. Hope the video is helpful. See you. Bye.